smoking on some OG. Well, I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on my love. My love.
Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to Vlog Week. It's probably actually nighttime when you're watching this, but I just woke up, did my hair really quick. I'm going to shoot some pictures this morning with my friend Ashley Robertson. She is a OG blogger. If you guys are familiar with her, you should go check her out. She's a cutie. And so I'm putting on some makeup and I need to get out the door before traffic starts. So I am just putting on my face. So I thought I would get ready with you guys real quick. This is the Too Faced Born This Way foundation. I've been loving this lately when I want like a little bit of a fuller coverage. I mean, it's not full coverage, but for me, I don't like anything too heavy. So it's my version of a full coverage, but I think it covers a lot, but it's still like lightweight. So that's what I love about it. So my friend Ashley actually just had a little baby. A little baby. Yeah, she just had a baby, her first baby. And she has the cutest baby. And yeah, she's like, this is like, she got her mother-in-law to come over and watch the baby so that we could go take some pictures together, because she needs Instagram content also. So we're gonna go do that, and very excited about it. She lives actually down in Dallas. I live in like a suburb of Dallas, so I'm excited to, she's got all the good spots to go to, so we're gonna go down there, shoot pictures. I'm gonna set with my Neutrogena powder. Loving this. Actually, this Texas heat. It actually hasn't been that hot. It cooled down a little bit, but just wanna be locked and loaded. And then recently, I've gone back to this soft focus powder from the Black Radiance line. This is like a black makeup line, but I got one of the finishing powders as a bronzer and I'm obsessed, and it's probably like $8, but I've been really liking it. It's very pigmented. See, it's nice. And I'm loving it lately, so I've been wearing this the past week or so. I just always like resurface things in my makeup bag and I just pull them back out and put them in there. Also gonna use this on my eyes. I love this on my eyes. Perfect bronzer eyeshadow color. Just so simple. It's so fast. All right, and this is in the shade Milk Chocolate Finish. Okay, going to put on some blush. This is actually a blush from Sephora collection that has not come out yet, so I can't necessarily share, but I love it. And it's matte. It's very matte though, so I usually use a shimmery blush, but I like this matte one for some reason. Sometimes it's just like a matte look. And then I'm gonna just like, this is like speedy get ready. We're gonna mix these two of my Dior palette and just kind of like do a soft overlay. See how it kind of just creates like a natural shine? Looks good to me. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna go up and get coffee together and then we part ways there?
Sure. I'm just gonna slice this. Okay, now going to go back in the palette, mix these two, do a little inner corner. Bada bing. brow gel. This is like the fastest makeup short all over. I think that was, I'm looking at my viewfinder, only 7 minutes. Oh, that was really good. Basically, I could do my makeup pretty fast. And mascara, and we're donezo. I'll do my lips later in the car after I drink my coffee. Okay. 8 minutes. That's pretty good. Soft. I'm going to get dressed and pack up my stuff. I'll see you guys in the car.
Fix it at the bottom first.
What?
Yeah. Person, fix it at the bottom first.
Okay, so I'm just waiting for Hunter to get off his call so we can leave, but I thought I'd give you guys a little peek into my beauty closet. It is out of control, but I needed some of the Way texturizing hairspray for my hair. I did like beach waves this morning. I'm sorry, I was way too tired to record that, but there you go. It's a literal disaster. It is crazy, you guys, and it's very unorganized, so I mean, like, it's really bad, but I need, oh, I did have this 2-Hour Express, I was looking for that, texturizing hairspray, bada boom, that's what we need, and I want to put on some of this. This hairspray is perfect for like this type of style. If you're doing like beach waves, anything like more voluminous. It smells so good. Okay. Maybe I'll bring it with me while I shoot. That would be good. Also, going to bring my camera as a little prop. It could be cute. And what else? I have a brush. I have all my jewelry. Okay. Oh, I want to put on Heather. I'm sorry, you guys. I need to clean up my life, but I'm really trying here. I'm embarrassed. You know when you like are just about to move or go to a new place and you just like let go of like where you are currently because you're like, who cares? I'm moving. That's kind of where I'm at with this office. Sorry, I gotta take care of this doggy when Hunter's on calls because he'll bark at dogs walking by, and then Hunter's in the kitchen right now because he doesn't have an office. So anyways, hi, good morning. What I was saying is that I have let go of this office because I know I'm moving into a new one. So I just, what I was saying is that I haven't really been in, like, I just kind of let go of it, and I'm like, whatever, like, I'm moving into a new one, who cares? So that's just kind of where I've been at with this office. But I'm gonna put on some lip liner. I have this one from Laura Mercier, it's called Rosewood. Let's see, super pink. Okay, let's go over with the Kiko Milano in 504. I got this in Spain. Done and done. All right, Goose, it's just me and you.
Okay. Here I am. Now I am in the abyss. Hunter is still on his call. And I'm putting on eyelashes because I figured why not.
And I found them in my beauty closet. These are
Sephora Collection. They're in the style hipster. They actually look really good. Look how like, kind of look like lash extension. Here. They look nice, right? Trying to put the other one on. I always struggle putting on lashes. It's so hard. And especially if you don't have your tweezers. Okay, got them on. Let's see. Ugh.
They look good, yeah? I don't know, I can't tell because I feel like sometimes heavy lashes on me looks weird because I have such thick eyebrows that it's like too much, but I think for pictures it'll look good. So, successfully got them on. Wow, that was a lot. And I used the House of Lashes glue. It is the best glue for lashes. Okay, so now I'm actually ready and just waiting for him with Mr. Miyago. Yeah, you have to be kept contained because you bark when dad's on the phone. Okay, now we wait. Okay, at Honey Lou's, we almost forgot the camera because we went into our friend. Our friend Lewis, Hunter went to high school with him. You wanna say hi to the vlog, Lewis?
What's up?
This is Lewis.
You finding forget you. Tell me if I need to forget you. Finding forget you. Tell me if I need to forget you. Finding forget you. Tell me if I need to forget you. Finding forget you.
Your last words.
It's good seeing you
here. Okay, I cannot see what this looks like, but I just left the coffee shop, Honey Lou's, and yeah, we just sat and talked with our friends for a little bit. Lewis is one of Hunter's high school best friends, and he lives at like near our town because we actually live in the town that Hunter grew up in, so we often see like a lot of people that he went to high school with, which is kind of fun, see some familiar faces. It's always nice to like run into people, so yeah, and we don't really get to see him that often because we are so busy. He's so busy as a daughter, he runs a business, like it's crazy. So anyways, headed to Dallas now. I think it might take me a while. I am gonna try and listen to the morning toast. As you guys know, I'm a new toaster, I think they call it. So I'm gonna listen to the one from yesterday because I don't think, the new one for today would be coming out in an hour, in one more hour. So it's not out yet. So I'm gonna listen to the one from yesterday. Pretty sure it's a Kardashian recap of the Jordan Woods episode, which I have not watched yet. So I need to catch up on that. And then I'm also gonna call my mom because I haven't talked to her in a hot minute and wanna catch up with her. So I might call her, let's see, is she awake? We're an hour ahead or 2 hours ahead? I think we're 2 hours ahead. I could try calling. I don't think she'll be awake, but I could try. And I'll listen to the toast and then I'll call her. So let me wait till I'm at a stoplight and pull up the podcast. Okay, morning toast. Here we come.
Take the Texas Twin toast.
Good morning from our integrated interface. I hope you're enjoying the quality of today's episode.
I hope. So I'm almost to Ashley's house and I was just listening to the morning toast and I am obsessed. I think like one of the reasons that I clearly need to get a car mount for this camera. One of the reasons that I really like them is because I'm like obsessed with Jewish people. I don't know what it is, but like I just like love
their energy. Like, I feel like Jewish people are just a certain type of way that's like so unique. I think Jewish people know this if you're Jewish. I don't know. I feel like everyone needs like a Jewish friend, and I'm just all about it. Like, I feel like they are my Jewish friends, like, now, because the girls that do the morning toast are Jewish, and like, I don't know, I'm just obsessed. So I'm feeling very satisfied that I have that hole and that void filled in my life, and I'm very pleased. Anyways, I'm pulling up to Ashley's house. I think I'm on the wrong street, clearly. And her house is so gorgeous. You guys are going to die. I'm trying to straighten this. It is so pretty. She just built it, actually, and she's a blogger, so obviously aesthetic. And it's so pretty. Wait, let's see. I need to turn around. Okay, I'm going this way. Yeah, she built it, and not to say it wasn't a process. I know she said it was very stressful, but it is so pretty. And she had an interior designer help her with all of the design. So I'll show it to you guys when I go inside. She also has a baby. So oh gosh, I really gotta get it together. That's a cute house. I love looking at the houses down here. They're so cute. If the baby is awake, I will show you. But anyways, I'm just pulling up. So I'll see you in a minute. Okay, I'm at Ashley's house. I made it, and I wanna show you guys around because it's house goals, like, actually. So here's her office. And I know she's like posting a full house tour on her blog, so I'm not gonna like spoil it, but I just wanna give you like a glimpse of the home decor. Oh, it's so good. I'll just show you piece. I obsessed with this little entryway. I kind of wanna recreate that in my house. Her dining room. And then living room, and her kitchen is absolute goals. So love this bathroom. Gives me good inspo for our renovation house, but look how pretty. Ugh. And I just love the gold, it really makes a difference. Herringbone tile, and ugh, obsessed. So anyways, I just love all the black steel. That's like, Hunter and I love black steel against white. I think it's so pretty. And I'm just waiting for her. She's finishing up her makeup, and she's taking care of the baby. And I'm just gonna edit some Instagrams here in her office. So, oh, this chair. It's lovely. I love this. Welcome to my Leah. Okay, I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit when we leave.
I want you to like do my brows and me like do a film, like video it, like one day.
Oh my God.
Be like, hey guys, I'm here with Julia, and da da da, she's gonna do my brows, she's the brow queen.
The thing is I'm not good at brows because I don't have to fill in my brows. So I'm not, it's like the one thing I'm actually not good at.
Like, you're right, yours are like full, yours are there.
You need somebody that like is really good at filling in brows because they do it every day.
Gotcha,
you know? Okay. So we are, this is Ashley, everybody. You guys remember her. She's been in multiple vlogs and videos of mine. But as I told you, today we're out shooting, and we're probably gonna get coffees and lunch and stuff like that. So we're at this really cute new place in Dallas called La La Land. Or is it? La Land Kind Cafe. Kind of reminds me of like Alfred Coffee.
For sure.
In LA. I feel like they're trying to bring an LA vibe, which I respect. And it's really cute, and we're gonna shoot some photos here and then just have like a little morning. So trying to get some content done. I'll put Ash's Instagram here. You guys need to check her out. Her aesthetic is on point.
Thanks.
I showed that, I gave them like a sneak peek of your house, but her house is amazing. when is your house post going up? Because they love home decor.
Okay, so we have a few projects that we're waiting for those to launch, but ideally end of summer.
Okay.
Maybe September-ish.
Okay.
Yeah.
So just follow
her on
Instagram.
A few months.
And keep your eyes peeled. And she has a really cute new baby if you want cute baby porn. It's great.
Oh, yeah. He's cute.
I mean that in like a cuteness way.
No, I know.
Like dog
like food porn.
Yeah,
exactly.
Dog porn. That sounds terrible. Okay. I think I should just shut up. Okay. So we'll update you guys in a little bit. But here we are. And we'll show you Kind Cafe. It's so cute. Okay. Just checking in with you guys. So that's a little later. Ashley, sorry we didn't get to like really record a ton of content together, but
she had, oh gosh, hello, what was that, my phone? She had to go to a doctor's appointment, and so we were kind of like rushing a little bit to get content, and I didn't want, it was just like, it's always hard to pull out the camera and talk a lot when you're like in a hurry. So sorry, I didn't record much then, but I am on my way back home. I'm stopping at Chop Shop to get my favorite salad. It's kale and quinoa, and I get it with chicken, and it's so good. I'm starving. It's like 2 o'clock and I haven't eaten, so I'm gonna go in and get a salad, and yeah, then I'm going home, and Hunter and I are going to go to the gym, and then we have some dinner tonight with friends. So that's kind of what I'm doing. I'll show you my salad in a second. Let me go get it. Okay. Got some sparkling water. Turn on the car. Salad is so flipping good. This is what it looks like. I just like, oh my god, I love the salad so much. So it's quinoa, kale, chicken, that's like some nuts, corn. Oh my god, it's so good. And like a Dijon dressing. So good. I also got these chips, which I shouldn't have done, but I feel like I wanted chips. I wanted chips the other night when we were at Kroger, as you guys saw. But I couldn't resist, so I got some barbecue. I seriously could eat this salad every day. It is so good. And I'm so happy to have found like a go-to salad, because there hasn't been, I haven't had a go-to salad like in my area besides Chick-fil-A, as you guys know. So it's just nice to know that there's like a yummy, good, healthy salad that's also satisfying and tastes good like in the area. And breakfast is also really good. This is the same place that Hunter and I came the first day of this vlog week, so if you missed that, you can go back and refer, but I got a really good breakfast wrap. Oh, so good. So, sorry for the eating, but I'm literally like shaking because I waited so long to eat. I just was so busy, I like didn't get a chance to get food, and the time was very limited, so I'm like, it's the first opportunity I've gotten to eat. So I always, like, if I don't eat, I get, like, shaky and, like, lightheaded. And I'm sure you guys know the feeling. So sorry for eating. I'm so hungry. Okay, so I'm home now. And Hunter is currently re-editing today's vlog week because, oh my god, I'm sure these dogs. We lost the files. Great.
I'm just saying, baby, now that whole video has to be re-edited, it's not gonna go up till maybe tomorrow.
Hey, shh. Okay, so we just had neighbors move in next door, and they literally have a squad of dogs, you guys, like a squad. There's literally 5 of them, and they are very vocal. They're all shapes and sizes, lots of variety in the dogs, but Noah just loves to come out here and stare at them, and they bark, but here they are. Thought I'd show you. This is the loudest one, this little guy right here. Oh, you're actually really cute. Hi. You are quite cute. Oh, are you meeting your neighbors? And then look at this guy. Oh my gosh, hi. And then we've got the poodle. Oh, hello. Oh gosh, it scared me. Oh, he's actually really nice, the big one. And then there's, I think, more, but they're just, where'd they go? Hey buddies. Hey, you're cute. Oh, they want attention. Okay, shh, yeah, no.
Okay, time for today's giveaway. So this is another really good giveaway. I'm actually gifting this Living Proof PR box of their new color care shampoo. So if you have colored hair or highlighted hair, this is gonna be amazing. I'm obsessed with Living Proof's products. I love their shampoo and conditioners. And honestly, like, I could keep this. I just have a lot of shampoo and conditioner and I want somebody to really enjoy this. And I know that it just would be a really nice gift for someone to get. So there's four products in here, shampoo, conditioner, and like glazes for your hair. I'm also including this package of Laura Mercier caviar sticks, which are incredible. Two Sephora Collection hand creams. This is a Lancome skincare product. It's like a hydrating rosé type of moisturizer. We've got a Lano Lips balm, which is incredible. They sell this at like Ulta and Nordstrom, but Lano Lips is like basically like a bougier Aquaphor. It's amazing. And then this little package from Laura Mercier, it has like a little pouch in it and a little handheld mirror for your makeup bag. So I hope somebody fun wins this. You need to be following us both on Instagram, subscribed to our YouTube channel, and then comment on this picture on Instagram, tagging two friends that you think would like our channel and want to check it out. It could be a guy and a girl or two girls, just people that you think would like our channel and, you know, would enjoy seeing like recipes and vlog week and stuff like that. So make sure you come back here to this video to let us know that you guys entered so we can cross check everything, and good luck. Hey guys, okay, so we are actually going over to our neighbor's house for dinner. We recently met a family in the neighborhood that we really like and just connected with really well. So we're gonna go have a little dinner at their house, which we're really excited about. And I'm looking for a jean jacket, I'm sorry. I'll show you what I'm wearing. I'm still wearing the butterfly tank. I feel like I can't get enough of it. It's like the never disappearing butterfly. It just keeps lingering. But it's just like a really easy go-to tank. And I think I need like more little tanks like this. So it's a good sign. But I'm wearing these jeans from Misguided, my Balenciagas, and then the little butterfly tank. And then I think I'm gonna bring, and it is very hot in Texas, but because it's so hot, everybody in Texas air conditions the crap out of their house. So I'm gonna bring a little jacket. And this is the Windsor jacket that you guys saw probably yesterday and the day before. I thought it was really cute, and it's just kind of cropped, so it looks good with like high-waisted stuff. So here's the final little look, just casual, comfy. Actually really like these Misguided jeans, they're like so good. Anywho, so that's what I'm wearing. Hair is up in a pony, can't deal with it. And honestly, we are very sad that we lost the vlog. So Hunter just re-edited it in, actually you did that pretty fast. You re-edited it pretty quickly. Not in a happy way. Hunter is definitely very frustrated.
Editing like twice.
Twice, no, I know.
The first time took me 2.5 hours.
I know. Just like sucks because when that happens, there's like nothing you can do about it.
There's nothing you can do.
And you feel so like helpless.
I know, and I was so busy today with my, with like work. And so it's like
I know.
It's just like extra crap. I hate to complain. I don't like complaining. Like it's fine.
You've
it's
just had like a week.
It's just
sorry, vlog week fell on a week that I was feel, really busy for Hunter.
I feel bad. Like I'm like bummed. Okay. I'm wishing like I would have been able to do it differently this week.
Okay, I feel like since you added the hat to this outfit, it totally changes the look, and I like it in a good way. Did you also cuff up the jeans?
No, they're already
cuffed. Oh. I don't know, it's just like so, it's like a really good combo. Will you give us a breakdown?
Yeah, it's Vans shoes.
Vans shoes, which are looking so good.
Got Zara pants on, which I got for Charleston. for our anniversary.
Those are last year. Great pants. You've had them for that long?
In the bag, well, just like in the pockets. But
I mean, right. I mean, a whole year though.
I don't care.
It's great.
And then I have on, this is a Lululemon shirt actually.
Oh, is this
new? Yeah, when we did the Lululemon shopping haul.
Yeah.
I bought this on my own, like outside of what we were buying with Lululemon. And this is just a Wrangler's hat.
It's really cute.
W.
I love the combination. It's like a nice tie between the hat and the shoe. It's like, it's just very you. I just like it. It's a nice.
I feel like it's very like.
It's a nice outfit.
Very like Matt Damon.
Yeah, totally. It's just a really good mix. It's a good combo. All right, you guys, I just wanted to end the vlog because last night we went to dinner at our neighbor's house, like we said, and we drank a lot of wine and we were really tired. So we didn't bring the camera with us, and then we forgot to say goodnight because we literally
yesterday,
just passed out.
I'm telling you, yesterday, I swear,
or
putting up the other vlog.
Right.
I truly told you, but like we did a ton of work and then it got canceled.
Yeah, and it just like put us in a...
It put us in a funk.
Just got us down.
And it's annoying because like we're not negative people by any means. So it's frustrating when like something like that is like out of your control, because usually we're like, we think through things. Like I worked on that vlog and it was finished like way in advance when it normally isn't. And I like put extra effort into it and then it gets canceled.
It
got lost and deleted.
It was unfortunate.
Basically what happened was my hard drive got unplugged from my computer on accident, and then it just like destroyed the file. So
we know that can't happen again.
Yeah. So not a fun experience for me yesterday, but it ended up being fine and we got the vlog up and we had a fun time doing it.
Yes.
So
anyways,
we had a fun night last night.
I know, we did have a fun night. And it actually was probably good that we just had to go to dinner and just like not be at home and be able talk about the video. It was just like better.
And I was home all day. I was like ready to get out of the house.
I know.
So
anyways, thank you guys for watching. We are already recording today's vlog, which is tomorrow. So
We're about to go to the gym. You'll see some of that footage on tomorrow. We hope you all enjoy, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Champagne at the faucet, hustle baby get lost in it. Shoes spilling out the closet, nah nah nah. Girl, I could throw all of my cards in. Now I don't even know your name yet, but girl, how could you blame me?